India akaimirira mimba iyoyo. Glory be to God. Ndiri kubuda muairport ndiri kumhanya ana mashi mabodyguard nana sia love. Ndiri kusiya mukadzi andizi kuziva kuti mukadzi ari kutorwa nemuindia. Go and possess the land. It's the year of gold. Chiko changaona. Mai mfundisi vakafunga kuti kutsvukira kutsvukira. Ndati kwete, igoridhe riri panzeve raidiwa nemuindia. Goridhe riri paruoko rwaidiwa nemuindia. Go and possess the land. Verse 20.
And I say to you,
yes,
we have come to the mountains of the Amorites, which the Lord our God is giving us.
Yes. 21.
Verse 21. Look, the Lord your God has set the land before you. Go up and possess it.
Hallelujah. The Lord your God, he has set your breakthrough. If I touch you, and this kuya kuzokubikira inini kuti ugute. Enda unobika wega. Woguta. Waita testimony yokuita chidudla mafehle fehle. Hallelujah. Takakupai nyika. Takakupai mari. Takakupai. It's time for you to go and possess the land. Prophet ndoya kuzokurimira ufuti. Kwete. Enda unorima. Enda unorima. Swite zvakanaka. Hallelujah. Go and possess the land. Prophet T.B. Joshua is always teaching. God's time is the best. But it's not the best to people who are waiting. It's the best for people who are going to possess the land. When we say God's time is the best, it doesn't mean that you sit and you wait for time to come to you. No, 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 no. God's time is the best means that you go and possess the land, because when you get into that land, there'll be fruits in that land. Ijgamchero irimomo. Kanapari mafuro manyoro uchasangana nawo ikoko. Hallelujah. You've been sitting for too long, same place. No more sitting for too long, one place. Hallelujah. You come here for a touch, go and change your life in Jesus' mighty name. Your life must change. I was talking to Sia Mazango yesterday. We went to our new office, which we are fixing, I think, from the first. And I was saying to my son, look how beautiful these tiles are. And my son was saying, wow, God is a good God. And I said, we're only starting. How about when we are now driving those new cars, who will know that I used to walk with you? That's what I was telling him. To say, when the breakthrough starts to come, some people, you'll be shocked. Now you still can talk to me. You understand? You still can see me. But I'm telling you, the people in Zambia, they want to buy me a house, a car, to stay there and do deliverance. You see? Kutukunduona kuno kwanza kuzoneta. But not only vakira church in Satan Dawia. Tunaku vakira church, tokutengera imba, tokuitira zvese, mouya mozongo kara kunoko. Go and possess the land. Iwe dzako pfungwa, ndedzokuti ha, general, tinenge tinavo pa 11 chapter. For how long? I said for? For how long? Ask Sia Love more. He will tell you that our vision is not your eyes. We follow the Holy Spirit. We follow the Holy Spirit is the one that guides us. He can wake up tomorrow and say, tomorrow we are preaching in India. Go to India and Pakistan. We are not doing our own will. Hallelujah. Zvimashechizva ndakapiwa na Prophet T.B. Joshua ndofambo zvipfeka ombichana ndakazvipfeka ndozvogovawo kuna na love ivava. Hallelujah. Go and possess the land. I said go and possess the land. It's time for you to go and possess the land. This month we're praying for Nigeria. Hallelujah. We're praying also for the prophet and the people in Nigeria. So most of the time you'll see me wearing these Nigerian attires. Hallelujah. Because we're praying for the nation of Nigeria in this month. So when you are praying also, remember the people in Nigeria. There is also a lot of poverty in Nigeria, in as much as there's also a lot of rich people. Hallelujah. When I send some photos to my children, you will see when you go there next time. Hallelujah. Zimbabwe is a very beautiful place. Hallelujah. I said Zimbabwe is a very beautiful place. Even Harare is more beautiful. I said it's more beautiful than other countries. Hallelujah. Ask Musa, who has been to Nigeria, and my wife, and the other people that have been to Nigeria. They'll tell you that Tiriva show masterik munom. Hallelujah. That Tiriva show masterik munom. Kune zimwenyika. Just to have a space, it's very difficult. Hallelujah. Because you'll be having 170 million people. Hallelujah. So it's a lot of people. It's a lot of people. Kana usinga zive kuti banana runo seveswa muriwo roto jigiwa sadza ne banana zvinoitika ku Nigeria. Hallelujah. Kana usinga zive kuti mbora unoto jigiwa zvinoitika miripiri dza muno derera dziadziya dzinoto seveswa chikafu munhu akatoguta. Hallelujah. So go and possess the land. In another country, you can be one of the richest people yourself. But wajaira kungokara one place. God said, I must admonish you and tell you to go and possess the land. Hallelujah. I'm hoping also by the end of this year that we must also buy a house in Nigeria so that uwana kukushikira iwewe. Mwareva katipa nyasha idzodzo. Hallelujah. Kutiwo kachuruda kuenda ku Nigeria. Tongo kupama ki. Kuti enda unoshikira kumba kwedu. Text driver nokuendesa kumba. Then makusena cha kutore kuendesa ku church. Hallelujah. So we're praying for you. Yes, I saw your miracle yesterday. The 12 o'clock miracle in Jesus' mighty name. Can I touch your wife? Come here. Let me touch you. Come, both of you. Let me just pray for you quickly. My daughter, come. Yes, come and touch you in the mighty name. My phone, muno mati fumire my phone. Ati muno zia. Ati fumire my phone muno. Ano dona, ano kwara. And the nesuoti na wakanaka futi. Yangu ndakapiwa na Farai, mwana wangu. Hallelujah. Come, I touch you. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Come quickly. Water. Let's find out what God has done in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Yes, mwanai. Speak in the mighty name of Jesus. Mwana mkomana, anonzani. Baba, anonzani mwana.
Jaden.
Fa, akapinda nguvai. Akapinda nguvai. Jaden. Speak.
12.
Half 12. Makarara na 12 nezuri. Makaita basa. It is enough. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Mind kwa say. My Jaden. Chende mno karapasi. You're free. Hallelujah. Muripano. Imanga makarara. Wangas naurara. Vaita mwana kuma half 12 nezuri. Pakambo iwana here iyo. Glory be to God, Baba Jaden. Makapata basa, we thank God. Hallelujah. Maimshonga vaseka vakati mwari vane simba. Ndaona smile ya Edith kuzasuka ndakati yes. There is a miracle in Jesus' mighty name. So now what you need to do, you need to continue using your revelation water to safeguard the pregnancy. Yes. Hallelujah. The baby is in the stomach, but you now have to use the water so that you don't lose the baby in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Ukawuchikwa, moshandisa mvura, mochengetana zvakanaka. Hallelujah. Kuitira kuti mimba yacho irambe yakaita yakasimba. Glory be to God. Saka from today, I'm sorry, I'm a funny prophet. Hallelujah. It is well. From today, it is well. Hallelujah. I think Musa will talk to the husband to understand what I'm talking about. It is well. Hallelujah. So that's what they're supposed to do now. When you come here looking for fruit of the womb, we give you the baby. You don't sleep with your wife now every day. You respect God. You understand what God has given you. Sometimes you can sleep with her once after 2 weeks. You understand? To maintain
the deliverance in Jesus' mighty name. Glory be to God. So it is well. So you start to fast to say, Lord, let our child be. Let our child be Jaden, be. And then God will develop it into what he wants it to become. So glory be to God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. We are not from this world. A word is enough. I was watching my Jaden yesterday when she was giving birth here. You saw. She was giving birth here yesterday. So we are already receiving the baby. You understand? It's already now we're buying my pampers, because the whole thing God created yesterday. She conceived, went to labor, gave birth. I saw it yesterday. She was here during her deliverance. It's unfortunate she was for one-on-one, so we didn't put it on TV. But I was speaking to Sia Lovemore, and Sia Lovemore was, hey, if we had put that deliverance on TV, millions of people would have come. Hallelujah. But it's private and confidential, so it's not for TV. Hallelujah. But it was a great deliverance. The person that they were traveling with, the sister also manifested. Hallelujah. It was a wonderful deliverance. You know what God did for you yesterday? It touched me as well. So glory be to God. And my children, you know, when we go home, we start to discuss what God was doing here. Because we start to laugh. We thank God for the grace. My daughter, you may be seated in the presence of the Lord. You may stand in Jesus' name.